This is gonna be a very special circumstance.
Where is Dad?
Speedy, he will be here soon.
Who are these people?
Don't yell. They came to visit you and they brought a very special friend here. This is Bella, and she wants to be your friend.
Yup, I'm the happy puppy.
Ow!
I'm so sorry. I don't know what gets into her.
There's nothing to apologize for. You know Bella here? She's been throwing cups all morning long at everyone. But don't worry about it. Come back with the dogs in a better mood, okay? All right?
Why do you want to be here? No one else does.
What you're doing doesn't help. I know. I've been there. Look, it's okay. You're not alone.
If you don't get off my bed, I'm gonna call the nurse, and they're gonna come here and take you to the pound. If you get any closer, I'm calling a nurse!
It's okay.
This is how I found her this morning. I've never seen her like this. Thank you so much for coming.
No, thank you so much for calling us. Both of us.
Maybe now would be a good time to tell her how you feel.
Okay. Come on, Bella. Come on, sweetie.
Yeah. Hey, Bella, you did a wonderful thing today. I have no idea how you knew what to do. You really did a wonderful thing, okay?
Right. Not bad for a witch, huh?